at all, there's something always going to blow your mind. Yep, every time.
So what would you say to sort of young riders who are thinking about going amateur and eventually pro? What would you say is the best thing?
I would say first start doing it for fun and just let everything work from there, you know?